Earlier this week, Kodak Black was in hot water after saying that he doesn't really like black girls while on a live stream with his fans. One day later, he posted a video on Instagram trying to defend himself, saying that while he likes African-American women, he does not prefer dark-skinned women but wants a woman lighter than himself. Needless to say that Kodak's issues with color haven't gone over well, but even one Twitter dragging after the other, Kodak just can't stop talking about why he doesn't like dark-skinned women. During Masterpiece charity basketball game, Chaney TV approached Kodak to speak specifically on his comments about dark-skinned women. Here's his response.
I'm an average dude because I don't see myself no better than him, no better than him, you know, or no less than him. So if he could say that he likes skinny women, if he prefers skinny women more than a more chubby or heavy-set women, he could say that and nobody won't get mad at him. I just said I don't like women with my complexion. I like light-skinned women. I want you to be lighter than me. I love African-American women, but I just don't like my skin complexion.
Truth be told, it's hard to compare the two. A person could change their weight aside from getting a tan, though. You're born in the skin you're in. Either way, that's not all Kodak had to say.
We too gutter. Black people, my complexion, we too gutter. Light-skinned women, they more sensitive, you know?
There's some dark-skinned women out here sensitive.
Nah, they too tough. They too tough. Light-skinned women, we could break them down more easy, you know what I'm saying?
It's hard to tell if Kodak is being serious or not, as he's rocking a smile during the entire interview, but either way, it's hard to justify saying that it's easier to break down a lighter-skinned woman or that a darker-skinned woman is gutter. Once this clip hit the internet, users got on him, highlighting just how problematic his comments are. It might be time for Kodak Black to both reevaluate what he's saying in these interviews while also speaking with women of all shades to understand that the color of their skin doesn't dictate how nice or mean they are.